because we haven't talked to them in a while. And as soon as she left the room, this song started to pour out of me. So the first part of this song is that girl's story of your family falling apart. But as I was writing it, I was crying so hard, and I was like, this isn't just this little girl's story. Like, I'm totally feeling this too. What I was writing was about not feeling good enough and feeling like your whole world is falling apart because of you, because you're flawed and you did something wrong and there's something wrong with you and that's why your life is bad. And like, oh, if I was prettier, if I was skinnier, if I had better grades, if I had a better job, whatever, then my life would be better and good things would be happening, but I am bad and that's why my life is bad. You know, I think we all think that way sometimes, unfortunately. Which is, it's not true, but we all kind of go through those dark times. So this song is called Good Enough, and that's what it's about. Thanks.
I don't know why he left, but he's been gone for 7 months. There's a tension in